The order in the Senate. On this vote, the yeas are 54, the nays are 46. Under the previous order requiring 60 votes for the adoption of this amendment, the amendment is not agreed to.
And if we're just going to keep letting our children be slaughtered, I hope not. And we have lost more Americans to gun violence in this country than we have lost in all of the wars, twice as many, since we began. Since World War II, Revolutionary War, Civil War, what in the world is the matter with us? So I hope this will wake us all up and that we are going to stop this war against our children and going to stop letting the NRA set the policy that overrides 90% of what Americans want, and they want to ban these assault weapons. They want to have background checks. So it's enough already. So get up. Don't sit here, do your crying, but get up and start really getting out there in the streets and whatever else you have to do, and then you get out there and you vote these people who do not care about your children safety. Just vote them out. But let's just stand with the president, fight and fight and fight until we win. So let's just take this as a 15-round fight. We've lost a lot of rounds at NRA, but we're not going to give up. We'll be right back.